I'm Herschel Cantor from the Weezer Civic Association, Mr. Forrest, do you support the policies that would regulate abortion clinics as hospitals, probably forcing them to close and jeopardizing women's health?
Mr. Herschel, thank you for the question very much. This is an issue of health, and this is an issue of keeping people safe. Anytime you have a procedure where someone is put under anesthesia, I do think a doctor should be present. I do think that should be regulated. I understand the nature of the question, and I understand it's getting to a divisive issue, but what this is concerning is being able to keep people safe, being able to keep people healthy, and I definitely do support reasonable controls such as that.
Thanks, Mr. Cantor. I'm 100% pro-choice. I remember what it was like when women did not have access to legal and safe abortions. And I put the emphasis on safe. And partially because of the importance of safe, I oppose these regulations. They have nothing to do with the safety of women. There's no problem with our abortion clinics. The only people who are trying to impose these regulations are the people who are opposed to a woman's right to choose an abortion. It's a very clear issue. I think if you look at what the various editorials across the states have said, you will agree. It is a phony issue. It is a wedge to try and prevent women to have access to safe and legal abortions.